que en conjunto hacen una pequeña historia. Más que hacer dos videos musicales, queríamos hacer como una historia, ¿no? Que no tan solo explicara y respaldara la propuesta musical de Don Omar, que ahora mismo ha evolucionado y está fusionando sonidos más electrónicos, hip hop, rock. Y el video lo único que hacía era tratar de respaldar esa nueva propuesta. La primera parte o el primer capítulo viene siendo la transformación de él, de Don Omar a Aidon, que es un ser un poquito más influenciado por la tecnología. La segunda parte es la búsqueda de él a la persona responsable de su transformación, que eventualmente se convierte en la diva virtual.
Monetario.
No more Eminem neither.
You crazy, man.
Proof. I won't even go by my fucking government name, Marshall Mathers. I'm gonna have that shit changed.
No more Marshall Mathers. What the fuck is you talking about right now, man?
If I do come back, you know what my new name will be?
So, what's your new name gonna be, man?
Rain Man. Rain Man.
This right here we call a magic moment. Right now I'm thinking like, you know, where is this going? What does this track say? You know, I look at music like a puzzle, like I try to figure it out, you know, figure out what I'm gonna say on it, figure out the emotion of the track, what it's saying. Then I go through my Rain Man. Then I go through my Rain Man. Can't explain it to y'all, man. It comes out there for me. I start mumbling. They say you put the right artist with the right track in the studio, leave the door cracked and let God in.
Hello. victim of domestic abuse.
I had a stepfather that used to abuse my mom when I was like seven or eight. And I
used to physically abuse you?
Yeah, he used to, like, arguments, they used to, like, domestic violence sort of thing.